It's Thursday. Phil and I here. We're going to play some Scared Stoop. It's going to be sick. Yeah, we were just saying that this machine always knows what you're doing. It always knows that you've just started Scared Stiff, and it will inevitably throw the ball down the outline immediately. I love this game. I've been playing this game for a long time. It's definitely a classic. So to get to the it's not a particularly deep game.
No.
Like, we should talk about the, or try the, what up, Garage Pinball? Good morning. If we should talk about the tournament strategy that people use, which is just the left ramp over and over and over.
No, yeah. I don't know anything. I don't know a lot of tournament strategies on machines.
That's pretty much it. When Colin Urban and Eshu were here, it was just left ramp. So we should, at some stage through the thing, we should just see how many times we can hit the left ramp and see what happens. I don't know if it builds a jackpot.
Or getting multi-ball as well. So
it's both. Multi-ball. Yeah, there's a way to build a jackpot in there and then also just go straight into multi-ball.
I think my best game I had was when the crate was malfunctioning.
Right.
So couldn't go for the crate. So yeah. I literally just went for the coffin multi-ball.
Yeah. I didn't realize how banged up the decal was on that crate. Yeah, so basic strategy to get to scared stiff and to the stiffo meter, you got to complete the six little mini modes around the side here. You got the stiff in the coffin multi ball, which is left ramp and the three locks. Knight of the Leapers is hitting these frog stand ups enough times. The three dead return of the deadheads is the three deadhead rollovers at the back. Terror from the crate is the crate in the middle. Monster's Lab is hitting 20 pops. And Eye of the Bony Beast is like four ramps, three ramps. It's not a lot of ramps to start off. There is a bit of strategy in maximizing some of those. So you've also got the spinning spider web up the back. There's another wizard mode up there, actually, which I've never done, which is getting everything
completing
on the map.
All of it.
Yeah. There is a mode up there. So how many is up there? 12 or 16 or something. So every time you plunge, you get a... The spin spider is lit, and then to relight it, it's the right ramp. So if you were going for that mode, it would literally just be ramp, scoop, ramp, scoop, ramp, scoop. We should try that, maybe. If we get through Scared Stiff and have something, want to try something else. But,
I'm straight. First game, done. That's the way the stream's
But there's some other stuff in the spider web, like you can extend the coffin multi-ball, you can extend the crate, get an extra ball. There are quite a few extra balls. There's one in the... There's one in the spider web.
Yep.
There's one for right ramps.
Yep.
There's one for 4X. Is there more? If you get to 4X, you get an extra ball as well.
Telepathic.
Oh yeah, telepathic power. Telepathetic, pardon me. Geek Gamer, good morning. Oh man, Pingolf is one of the best tournaments you can play. I love it so much. We were actually supposed to have a Pingolf tournament this weekend, but COVID restrictions have kiboshed that. So we just gotta wait. Anyway.
Are you ready for
Let's play, have a little chat as we go.
Ooh, quite the fun.
So you've got two options here. I often go, for the sake of the spider, often go the short plunge and go straight in. Yeah.
Oh, that scoop is.
I did hit a switch, so I've only got one chance, and I bought it.
This is one of the rare games where you can just keep going, and going, and going, and going.
Oops. Just snuck that in, got a looper as well.
One captured.
Spin is still lit. Got it. Okay, so I'll try and extend coffin multi-ball early. This might do 4X though. Too early, man, too early. Garage Pinball. Get in there.
What's your strat for the...
I usually go coffin or crate first,
yeah.
And then the pop bumpers to finish that off, and then maybe the extra ball after that. I mean, there's probably also if you've got a couple of things stacked, doing double trouble?
Yeah.
Like, can you do double trouble before you do a major bulk to bulk?
I'm pretty sure you can. I think you can stack
Hello?
Off.
Hello, yeah. I'm trying to start the show.
And there's some great call outs. So you get the suggestive call out timer.
Yes. There's a lot of innuendo in this bad boy. Probably more than any other pinball ever produced and ever will be ever produced again. I would say. Doing car for the first time in my life.
Skill shot.
Amazing. Oh, you took the
too big.
Shot.
Too big, but I got the skill shot.
So we also made the terrible mistake of moving the machine this morning, which I will probably pay for. What up, Mr. PC? Extra balls.
It's not a bad one to miss. Too big. Too good on the burning beast.
What's happening up there? Is it hitting the rails or the...
No, I've got to hit it very clean.
Yeah, right. Hitting the... So spinning there. Got it that time. Okay, see if I can extend the multi-ball.
Stop the spider!
Yeah, boy! That should open the lock.
Lock the ball!
Now, spin won't be lit, so I'll try the skill shot. Nope, I'll take spin anyway.
Heading for the deadhead! I don't want to know what's in there. Better be careful!
I reckon if I get to the right, I'm gonna...
Eyes of the holy breath!
Oops, that should give me the beast. There you go, mate. So I've got I've extended this multi-ball as well, so when you get back down to one ball, it starts it over again. So jackpots are normally ramp, crate, ramp, crate. No?
Crate, ramp,
slate.
And then you gotta get
crate.
And then crate. Oh no, then they just alternate.
Oh, that's not counting.
No. Both ramps are lit, you gotta get both ramps, and then alternate ramps.
Hey, I'm the Reaper!
Can't stack multiple. As in, you can't open the crate now.
No. Bring it. That's what
jackpot.
Crate's not registering, so that's a little bit annoying.
Are
you sure?
It's not consistent, but it's...
Oh,
jackpot! Another nut for my heart. How can
you're kidding me, eh? Philip, you can do that? With three balls?
It's not like Jimmy, but yeah. That's good, bro.
What do you think of that, bro? Then I missed the shot.
Bloody hell.
Got the extra ball, though. So I hit enough right reps then, the light extra ball.
You could advance that.
Yeah, that was a bit. Oh, jeez. Oh, God, that's embarrassing.
You missed a penalty, baby.
Oh, I did miss a penalty. It's a very good way to explain it.
You see what I get anyway.
I did get an extra ball. There we go. Is it
correct? It is.
So it'd be good to get. Oh, that's good.
You're the villain?
Good luck.
See you tomorrow.
Yeah. See you tomorrow, baby.
You be here?
Yeah.
Mama Karuns?
Yeah,
well. Give it to me. Yes, you get that. You know the girls in there. They're lucky.
Yeah.
So you give a few hours or whatever, whatever. So they say, Macaroons, what I say, okay, give me 6 or 7 or whatever. So they say,
hello,
I'm trying to start
the show.
Yeah, so I hit a few jackpots.
Stop the spider.
I didn't know if you wait too long, it selects for you.
Yeah. So we bought this machine off Roland Piaggi.
I don't want to
maybe like 4 years ago. He paid $7. It's probably worth $55 now in the current market.
I just saw a Lebowski come up.
So like, how much?
30?
Yeah, wow. Right, yeah, this is a pretty lush, dead stiff, so...
I am the Leaper!
It's had a pretty good life. It hasn't spent a lot of time at Netherworld. It's been at a bar in the city. So, yeah, Roland saw it on the weekend. He's like, oh my god, the machine still looks amazing. Like, well, it hasn't been on the floor here, yeah. So... how good I was doing. Why is the DMD so dark? Well, I've just washed out, is what I've done. Let's turn the exposure back on.
Stop! Stop!
Turn it off, mate, turn it off.
Are you ready to play?
All right.
Ooh!
Play better.
Twice the fun.
Nice. Okay, we're gonna crate this time.
Stop the spider!
Yeah, boy!
I don't wanna know what's in there.
Mark the ball!
Yeah, she is a whistle.
All one captured.
So it's just it's a crate as many times. I thought it opens normally.
No.
No?
It was giving
just
you
like a,
like six times something.
Yeah, right.
I don't know if you can
like a hurry up into the crate.
Yeah. It's like a hurry up.
Yeah. Seeing you. New Whopper IFPA rules came out overnight. I haven't had a chance to read them as yet. There's something about. Something about having sanctioned events and also certified events.
It's
a good question, Garage Pinball. We, Netherworld certainly,
oh, the dead
certainly does.
Trick or treat. Leave it alone.
Way too hard on the punch. Nice! How you do, bro?
I'd love to be able to do that.
Extra ball!
Three cheeky ramps and a... To our Midwest friends there, mates. What? I've lived in the Midwest a couple of times and they do a lot of cheese.
Thank you.
the deadheads too much. And now I'm not going to get it. I just need a right left orbit.
Gave you a peek? Just gave you a little peek.
Should've known. Alright, well, it's at least got there. But yeah, I reckon you're right. Get that crate dialed up to one shot a day and then do try and do double trouble. Doing real good.
Are you ready to
play? Has anyone on the chat looked through the new Whopper rules? I saw a little bit of chat about you can get a certified event, but the finals and the qualifying have to be on separate days, which is fine for up for the Masters, but I don't know. I'm sure other events around the world aren't designed that way.
I don't want to know what's in there.
Oh. Oh god. Oh jeez. Pinball, do you do all your repairs at home and just get customers when you have an official business? Who did we meet the other day? There was someone here for a Switch tournament who does something similar. There's custom consoles. Bro. remember the strategy that Colin was using on this machine at B-Pack? Is it just right ramp, left ramp for days? Leading into multi-ball, or is there a way to build a jackpot on the ramp? Do you remember?
Oh. I'll take it.
Stop the spider!
I should give me my third lock.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Oh, well. That was a nice lucky is that your right ramp, EB?
Yes! I missed the throw-in. 1, 2, 3. Oh, EB's got that right.
Clean.
Oh, really?
Clean. Like, no, just wait. 1, 2, 3. Oh, wait. One more.
Yeah.
So I'm better off doing that.
Oh, that's really a cheeky way to get a dead head. I didn't know. You were going for a right ramp and trying to get
spider. Well, no, get my, so I get a feed down on the right ramp. So then try and take a safe right ramp to then go into this, like get my spider already going. Wow! Lucky I got that extend.
I'm the phony beast. Another notch.
Ideally, we're going to test this by getting a double throw.
Yeah, yeah.
My crate open.
Oh, nice manner.
One
away. Well, one away, so.
Hurry! What the?
Yeah. Oh, didn't want to. That's right, set it off a plunge. That's what you're doing. That makes sense. That makes sense.
Hey, good ball.
How about another ball?
Last time, what was it, Johnny DeMonic, who gave him the ball one 15 billion we got.
Ten billion. All one.
Yeah.
Right. I've done quite a lot of these.
Stop the spider!
There goes AV up there.
Watch the ball!
Yeah, I don't know if I can do that, Joe. If you saw the first three games.
One captured. Leave it alone.
Nope. Try doing crate and double trouble. What is it?
Ah,
oh, what a good eye.
Bam, bam, bam.
Still beating me. Your bonus was almost the same as my score. Except you held it.
So I went double trouble into the crate.
Right. He's tech.
Jackpot is lit!
put in the double trouble still.
Nevermore.
Nevermore.
Nevermore. Nevermore. Nevermore. Nevermore.
Nevermore. Nevermore. Nevermore. Nevermore. Nevermore. Nevermore. Strong, too strong. Too weak. Yeah.
Have I done anything? Oh, I've done fight.
Oh, no, I'll take it for EB. So.
Ah.
I need that extra ball. The game's quite weak. And if I get five leapers in this mode, there's an EB? Really?
Quite worse, but
Schultz. Ball and then I'll go stick on it after. Oops. Fuck's sake. Pardon me. Haven't hit a jackpot yet, have I? Spider's not lit, so you can't bring anything into that. Oh. Are you
somewhere else.
That's so funny. Oh, that's so rude.
I reckon I didn't get my last ball.
This machine. If it doesn't throw it out, it'll just fucking turn itself off.
Wait a second.
You're playing too good.
Yeah. No, see, we talked about this. It knows.
Christ. Yeah, well, whose game is that? That's an awesome game. A 24, a 14, and a 40.
I don't even know if that...
No, no, the first three are us. I don't know who the last one is.
So there was a fourth player here that we can't see.
That was the scabs,
Jim. It's
double the high.
Well, what the hell? That's wild. That's so weird.
Yeah. It's a glitch.
Ah, what have we got?
That's
Jesus
a Tron moment. A glitch in the program.
Kill screen. Yeah,
well, kill screen.
Jesus Christ.
Ooh, twice the fun. Ooh, another fun game.
Right. Just do it again.
Do it on ball one this time.
I don't even get a chance.
Yeah, we're right there, ready.
Stop
I'm
the final!
Save that for round two. The second one, is it worth more when you do it a second time?
Whatever.
Be nice.
very much. Check with Zero Wing as the settings, Dave.
In what?
Zero Wing for the tournament, arcade rules. Try to do Monsters
Lab.
Yeah, boy.
Three to go.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Can I? Well, I've already extended. I've already done it. Oh, jeez. Yes, thank you. Well, if your fucking switch worked, you know I'm hitting shots. You dirty, you devil. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, I don't think so, Percy.
See,
so
it's working for anyone else, and I feel reset. Adjuster, so if you turn it on and off, it resets itself each time. You have to kill. This is the modded one that craps out occasionally. That is absolutely right. That's exactly what's happening.
Yeah. Craps out just like the other one.
Right, reverse order. You can start this time. Sir James.
This gives me some balls. We got four scores.
See, now, who's the 30? Who's the ghost guy? This guy's a gun. He got 40 million before, and now he got 30 million. What the frick? Unbelievable!
It's Elvira. It's a girl.
That's
Elvira.
Yeah, she is good.
Alright, I'll let you play as well.
The terror in the crate. Just terrorizing us with these massive scores. What?
Thank God for that.
That's okay. At least you tested the crate, so.
Thanks, Dave.
Hey, Vic, did you enjoy the taco the other night?
Stop the fire!
I love it. You should take that home, Dave. It's really good. Hey, Ben, it's desperate. Cat and I. Such a great movie. Yeah, the player 4 score is so weird. So on the both resets, it was a 40 million and a 30 million.
Well, one of them was just
yeah. But if it should just show the score of the game before.
Yeah.
Goes to
the
machine,
buddy.
Oh, that's so good.
Beast.
So
it was
in.
Be worth
yeah. Truly possessed. Bonus held. It's all there, bro. Oh, too much. Okay, so I'm going to take plate first.
Stop the spider!
Coffee.
No,
neither. 250. Ooh. The extender when the multiple is on. Nice!
Ball two captured. One more for multi-ball.
Dun 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 dun. So we'll try the right leg again. Get around. See if I get another cough. Nice spell.
Yeah.
That's already my third spy horse. That's a good start. Greedy. Shit, I just left it there. It's going to be there all the way. You don't need it right away.
Do you get a spiral at every ball?
Yeah. At the start of every life cycle.
In theory, I should be able to find this.
Yeah. And then we already locked it. It should just start the multiple. Because you already have it.
I think you're going to hit it.
It should have started. Yeah.
Then hopefully I pick up all the spots. Get to the grave! Different strategies.
Yeah.
For the EV straight up.
Yeah. Way too much. One more chance. Too much. Oh, now you're in big trouble. Get in. Thank you. dead end, but I lost that ball.
Another match from
I need lab crate. Spider spin.
Watch this. I'll get him up.
So I should... No, I'll go cut.
Oh, no!
Sure. I already have it. Maybe I don't have it.
Double.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was trying to get. Clearly, I missed my mind.
It's like...
That was a back way to get in. Monster's Lab.
Nice and smooth. I can tell you've done a bit more.
Oh, nice.
That's two at a time.
Unreal. Oh, jackpot.
Oh, too fancy. Now I'm in trouble. Now I'm in real trouble.
That's what you're doing. You're just getting the freight. Just to shut it down for us again. Like, I got two OBs ready to go.
Yeah, you
do
too.
I got going.
This is my tactic all along.
I got potential for a huge game.
This'll clear the pants off you.
Tilt out, you know, if you want to.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you
want to
reset.
If you want to,
it resets up until.
Jesus. Am I in a double danger or just a single?
You are certainly
in a double. Shit. No, that's not it. Oh, the flipper stuck in. Oh. Geez, I'm getting lucky. Oh, James, you can run out of time in this mode if you can't get shots. Oh my god. 1 second. Yeah. Well, there's your game. You're still going to keep your game.
Ah, oh, now it's all on me.
I'll
add
another ball.
3 D's, 11 ball 1. I'm going to 3, pull through without even collecting one. I believe it's the light EV.
I hate
that.
Lock it flip.
It's not counting. One left, one front. I wonder if that's the... Yeah, look. Oh, it's not that. Sorry. Oh, gross. So many EV, so much wastage.
At least you collected your EVs.
Yeah, true.
He's bringing a lounge chair.
Extra balls. How much score?
All right, here we go.
Deadhead Ben Marley.
Yeah, I haven't seen Cal before.
Yeah,
okay,
a
long time. My best going spinner then, Craig. Spider?
Yeah. I mean, you're doing a lot of spiders, so I get that one. Pat Nichols. We just got it in for October, my bro. It'll be just in a bar in the city, not far from here. Yeah, we got.
Oh!
Is that a double? Oh no. There's another ball, right? I'm pretty sure there's another ball. Is there another ball?
That was it.
Oh, bro.
Ready to get scared, Steer.
So, did you need to reset the machine?
Yes.
Fuck sake.
Lock and flip. All two captured. One more in the monkey ball.
Shots I'm trying to get. Stiffo meter before on double danger, and then it was after. Then I got a kill screen because the machine turned itself off. Shortly after. It was just as Monster Multi Ball started, wasn't it?
Yeah,
I was like
doing
a little bit in.
Multi,
and it started shooting balls out.
Pumpkin season!
It
is!
Pumpkin season!
I'm like,
Ben, you into one? Ben, you in for one? No, of course.
Ooh, twice the fun.
Right, have fun with that. Thanks.
Too big again. Don't hit a switch.
Shots, I swear. Promise. I swear to God. I know how to hit shots. Oh my God. Flipper stuck up. I don't know if the button might have got just.
Stop hitting it so hard.
Might have got clipped behind the switch, maybe. Is it?
It'll be the end of strokes, which is slightly bent.
Yeah.
Was that cheap lot that came in? Mate, we haven't done this one in forever.
Alright, let's have a look. Thank you.
tech part of the stream.
Don't show them the tricks. Ouch.
Cook it.
Nope.
Eh?
I just put a new coil sleeve in. Everything's still soaked in. See if that works. I'll quickly disappear.
Sorry, mate. Cheeky little tech screen.
Ooh, twice the fun.
Nope. Sorry. Maybe, yeah. Did you check the...
Is that what I was doing before?
Yeah.
Just saying, family out.
Yeah.
It's fucked it.
I thought the... Did you check the cabinet switch?
Yes.
No, that was my first guess.
No, you're blowing it up, man.
Zed's dead, baby. Zed's dead. All right. No! What's up, Chris?
Hey, bro.
All right, that's gonna kill the stream. I'm sorry that.
Sorry, it's not good.
That I'm messy stream. Yeah, we got through the stiffo meter once. multi-monster.
Yeah, through it. I got to it.
Yeah, you got to it. I got through it. Got to monster multi-ball. And then it shut down. The best player of the morning was the 40 million by the machine.
Well,
that was
an
incredible game. That was an unbelievable game.
That was because it was Elvira's birthday last week.
All right, mates. We're going to have a bit of a short finish. This machine's going to go back to Dave's house. We'll see you next week. We'll either be doing Tales from the Crypt or 1812 next week. And I might... I'm desperate to stream Frankenstein again. I might do a solo Frankenstein somewhere. All right. Peace.